The 1992 Roland Garros Women's Singles Final was a showdown between two of the greatest players in tennis history, Monica Seles and Steffi Graf. Seeded first and second, the two exchanged sets, treating the crowd to a three-set thriller. Ultimately, Seles came out on top, becoming the first woman in the Open era to win three consecutive Roland Garros titles. Watch Roland Garros live on Tennis Channel and Tennis Channel Plus.